I'm not up for play. Me now.
I see you.
Want more?
Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. By the way,
I feel the ground tremble beneath the mountain of the machine.
locator shows there's another recording in there. A little more intact than some of the others out here. I wonder if I can find anything interesting inside. Part of the same water system as Morland's ruins.
this green shine for something special. This crate could come in handy. Door's locked. Looks like it needs a key module. Hot as an Othram forge, as Erend would say. There's a drain beyond that grate in the wall. Thank you. module. Relic. Wonder how I can get in there to get it. Okay, crates. I wonder if they can float. Thank you.
Need to find a closer spot. Okay, two crates. What to do with them? I'm getting somewhere. Here we are. What is this thing? Based on this data, I think this thing is related to something around here. Maybe Moreland's crew might know. I can reach something higher up if I stand on the crate while it's floating. I wish to have some of the sweat. Take another look around, see if I can find anything else.
damn it!
Now. That. Those curves of metal must be the arches Abaddon mentioned. Della should be waiting for me there.
Red, made it.
Scrap.
pull from the arch is most likely.
Boomer's handiwork?
That's my bet, but no sign of Boomer.
Any idea why she'd be out this way?
Probably just wanted to get as far away from me as possible. During the fight, I snapped at her. Said some things I shouldn't have.
Things you didn't really mean.
Yeah. You know, back in the claim, she'd get into all kinds of trouble. Dad always said it was my job to look out for her.
We'll find her, Della. Let me look around for some tracks. There. Tracks. Looks like they lead out into the desert.
What were you thinking, Boomer? Do you have... any siblings, Red?
It's complicated.
Tell me about it. It's just... sometimes she can really grate your gears. And sometimes, most times, I have no idea what's tinkering in that head of hers. But she's all I've got. I just hope we can find her.
We will. Tracks end here, but looks like Boomer set out some traps around the ruin.
Leave it to Boomer to litter the area with explosives. Where is she? That
machine. If we get rid of the machines, maybe we'll find out. Back down.
Keep going.
Boomer! You hear?
Nothing.
Let's take a look in the ruins. Maybe we can figure out where she went. Camp.
This is Boomer's favorite hammer. She always makes a fuss whenever she misplaces it. She'd never leave it behind.
Maybe she had to leave in a hurry when the machines moved it.
Or something worse happened.
Hey, we don't know that. Let's look around. She might have left another trail to follow.
Hold on, Boomer. We're coming.
There. Looks like she headed towards the hills.
Let's go.
There's some kind of wreck up on that cliff. Broken ladder. Must have collapsed as Boomer was climbing.
So how are we gonna get up there?
This way.
Scaling a
big old hole.
Take this to a dyer later.
What was this place?
I don't know. It looks abandoned. A shelter. And some kind of device.
What was this place?
I don't know. It looks abandoned.
Looks like some of the components were stripped.
She must have brought it up here to tinker after the machines moved into her camp back at the ruin.
But where could she have gone from here?
That wreck down there looks promising.
Well, if there's one thing I know about Boomer, is that she can't resist a shiny pile of salvage.
Come on, let's go down and check it out.
Look there, at the base of the wreck.
Tools. Bet she found another spot to tinker.
Yeah, she was working on something here, all right. But where? Oh! Boomer?
Gotta finish this.
Boomer! What are you doing?
Too late.
Boomer, what did you do?
Let's get it. Never mind that now. Here they come!
Boomer, what were you thinking? Those machines could have killed you.
Pressure valve, check.
Boomer.
Hey, Boomer?
Yes?
Your sister was really worried about you.
Look, I know you must still be angry, but you can't run off into the desert like that.
I didn't run. And I'm not angry.
You're not.
No. Why would I be angry?
Because of our fight. Because you ran away.
I didn't run.
Well, you left me.
I'd never leave you. You're my sister. I had an idea, so I went to find the parts. See?
A weapon.
This is just the payload carrier. The real secret are the boom discs. Throw one at a machine, slice and dice, and then it comes back. Until you throw it enough times, and then it goes boom! At least it's supposed to. I can't get it to come back.
Here, let me see. That's why. Pin here's off. Just needs a little cable around here.
done. Here, Red. Give it a try.
No, wait! Try it on the big machine. This way.
And there she goes. So you really didn't leave because of our fight?
No.
But you left camp without telling me.
You were sleeping.
Why didn't you wake me?
You said you didn't want to talk until the morning.
Well, yeah, but I meant about... I didn't mean literally. How did you find your way to that old ruin?
I saw it when we left Camp Nowhere.
And you remembered how to get there?
Yep.
So what's this big machine we're after?
You'll see. It's just down there.
There's nothing here.
Just watch.
We'll hang out up here. Show me.
Make it go, fool!
You okay?
Ever since we left the claim, I figured I could just hammer it into her head to quit it with the explosions. Everything would be better.
And after your fight, you thought you lost her because you were too hard on her.
Turns out I was wrong about that too. She doesn't see the world like I do. Where I see a problem, she sees a way to blast through it. And I guess that's okay. I wouldn't have gotten her back without you, Red.
Boomer's lucky to have you. As for the weapon...
Keep it. As thanks. You ready to head home? I think I just got a new idea for a prototype we can work on.
With explosions?
Oh, you bet.
Yes! Bye, Red!
You're really something, Nora.
Moreland talked you into one of his business.
I think I'm in the right place. Now, where's that gizmo? There. That must be the gizmo. Looks like this door needs a code to open. I should check around the ruin, see if I can find anything that might help. You're sick with this heat. I don't think there's another way into the ruin out here. Maybe there's something I missed back inside. There's more of a ruin above. I think I can grapple my way up there. What's in here? Huh. So the gizmo. Was actually called an ornament. Found one of these in another ruin. Sounds like there are more out there. And it looks like there's part of a code. Might be for the door. I better keep looking around. Maybe I can find the rest of it. A hatch. Might lead to another part of the ruin. But how to get to it? There's an opening at the top of the fence. Could be a way in, if I can find a way to get up there. Those crates could help me reach the opening at the top of the fence. Pull this out. Looks like the crate on top's blocked. Maybe there's a way to pull the top crate off. The bottom one out. This crate's not tall enough to reach the opening. I need to find a way to stack the crates. Should be able to reach the opening now.
Made it. I won't budge from this side. I won't budge from this side. I won't budge from this side.
Too close. See where this leads. Oh, I'm back outside. What else is up here? I think I can pull that metal thing out of the wall. More of a ruin in there. Looks like the ornaments were part of... of something called the Knights of Lights Holiday Promotion? A way to celebrate old world holidays by changing the holograms above ground. But how? Oh, the other part of the code's here too. I should have what I need to open the door. Okay. celebrate my fall? Got it. Time to head back up to Stemmer. Maybe we can figure out how to make this thing work.
Thank you. cleared out a rebel.
Heroin, the delver of the deep. The Nora returned, but did she bring tidings of triumph or misfortune?
I got the gizmo, and it's not the only one I found. Here.
The old wordsmith, a keen spark in his eye and gratitude in his heart, held aloft the gizmo that had eluded him.
It's called an ornament, actually. Part of a set. I think there are more scattered in ruins beyond the desert. I might be able to track them down.
And so the mystery of the ornament deepened. For what purpose were these trinkets designed?
Something called the Knights of Light's holiday promotion. It's a way the old ones celebrated special occasions, I think.
Like feasts?
Kind of. I think a holiday marked a seasonal event.
And so does every feast in the claim. There's the Feast of the First Keg, the Feast of Fermentation, the All Hops Feast.
All about ale, huh? I guess I shouldn't be surprised. Anyway, these ornaments could supposedly change the lights above ground, but I'm not sure how.
I recognize this marking. Saw the same on a little device we unearthed. Here.
It might be able to turn on the lights.
Time to find out. Which one should I try first?
Let's go with this one.
I'll get right to it. As sure as sparks kindle flame, this must have been some kind of winter festival. What kind of beast is that?
People say they saw a flying ball.
Looks like a
peer into a sand
anglehorn.
Trick of the light.
Let me know if you find any more of those ornaments. I wonder what other holidays the old ones celebrate.
Thank you.
Going down.
To override some of the machines. Data to override that machine might be in another cauldron.
Should be able to hack this open.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea. Here we go again.
Machines. Thank you.
being moved to the back of this corridor. That has to be the core. I should be able to climb these ones if I time it right. Them.
should be able to hitch a ride on those metal carriers from here. Seen machines stored like that. There's the core. Now I just need to access it. Guess I'm not getting those overrides without a fight. Machines got back up. Looks like Hephaestus has been upgrading the cauldron. same side. At least for a while. Shows there's another aircraft recording here. There's a flight recorder nearby. I could add it to the collection at the Grove. That door. I should be able to pry it open.
At the wrong time.
And they paid the price. If I get rid of their leader, it might send the others packing. Hard water ammo could hurt it. Bring the drone down to grab its data. Maybe if I jump onto it? Fall. But as long as I can still stand. You're mine! Now to get the data from the drone. Is he drawing back? Nothing on land. Maybe I'll find something underwater. I thought a dyer would be interested in this. have the igniter, I can get rid of that fire gleam.
Images of Sobek do you no justice, ancestor.
you are on the mend already.
Looking for a real challenge? Play Machine Strike against me.
Please, could you spare a moment?
Ancestor, please. It's about my brother. I don't mean to disturb you, but I've no one else to turn to.
Just take me through it.
Apologies. My name is Jomar. I'm the weapons officer for this expedition. It's my job to ensure the troops are armed and prepared for what's out there. And I've failed to do so. My younger brother, Oris, his unit was sent to scout the tower on the northern side of the island. They should have returned by now. The Overseer denied my request for a search party. Now that he's taken most of the fleet back home, we need all hands on deck to ensure the safety of this camp. I can't just abandon my post.
But you think your brother might still be alive?
Oris has been obsessed with San Francisco ever since I can remember. He jumped at the chance to join this expedition. I have to believe that fate isn't cruel enough to make this place his tomb. If you help me, I'll get you access to any weapon in my stock.
If I make my way up north, I'll look for your brother.
Thank you. If it helps, my brother carried an ancestral relic with him. I believe your focus might be able to pick it up.
What kind of relic?
A small metal piece dangling from a chain with a hologram of San Francisco, which is why my brother always had it with him. The diviners speculated it was some kind of beacon, inviting the ancestors to visit the city.
Speculated? So there was data on it they couldn't read.
It was deemed lost knowledge. If my brother truly is gone, could you maybe bring the relic back for me? It meant so much to Oris. I'd like to keep it safe for him.
Of course.
Next time I'll have something for you.
I believe in the expedition.
Well, you've started to get happy.
It's no good to be hungry in the wilds.
No.
Maybe I'll tempt you next time.
That was an awe-inspiring battle, Mantris.
Hey, Alvar. Thank you for sticking around. I know it couldn't have been easy to stay when most of the Quen went home.
I came to this land to find a way to save my family. I can't go back yet. Not with what's coming. I told Bohai about Nemesis, and I gave him a new focus.
Oh. Are you sure we can trust him with it?
I know he'll probably find a way to twist it to his advantage with the other overseers back home. But once Gaia is completely up and running again, we might be able to set up a network so that we can stay in contact. Maybe I'll even get to speak to my sister. And he said he would petition the Emperor to send us aid.
Do you think the Emperor will listen?
To be honest, I don't know. But I hope so. Oh, and if you have a moment, I have an update on the data about Leviathan.
Since you're back in Landfall, were you able to find the data you were after on Leviathan?
Not quite. I spoke to the other diviner, but it wasn't easy to get him to talk. It seems the data is wrapped up in something dangerous. Something compromising on the ancestor.
Forbidden knowledge.
Yes. But I managed to get the facility's location from him. It's not far.
We'll find it together, then.
I'm ready to head out now, if you are.
I have some other things to take care of first.
Okay. I'll be here when you're ready.
There's no way we can find our way back home like this.
I am open to trade.
I promise you, we'll find a way home.
Harriam, we're never getting that gyrocompass back. We're stuck here. For good.
The ancestor reborn.
May we be led to truth.
Jess, Aloy, what's this I hear about you never going back home?
Our navigational ships went home with Overseer Bohai.
We were entrusted with the one instrument that can guide the remainder of the expedition back across the ocean, and now it's broken.
There is one ship that might still hold a working gyro compass.
But it's beyond our reach, beached on an island surrounded by deadly currents. No compass, no way home, no way back to those we should have never left behind in the first place.
Christia.
Maybe I can help.
Not unless you can fly.
What if I told you I can use one of those sun wings to take me there?
You could do that?
Why not? She's an ancestor reborn. Anything is possible. The ship lies on an island east of here, past the fleet.
All right. Then that's where I'll go.
I will not let myself hope just yet, but I thank you for your kindness.
It's finally changed.
Maybe.
Glide in.